Hello, my name is Teresa Lubbers, and I have the privilege of serving as Indiana's Commissioner for Higher Education. Today, I want to speak directly to the thousands of Hoosier College students who are facing uncertainty about their educational journeys and future. Whether you're a student beginning or completing your studies, you must have questions and concerns. Of course, the best place to get answers is by contacting your school. They're working to provide answers as completely and quickly as possible. At the Commission's Financial Aid Support Center, you can get answers to questions about financial aid by emailing or calling. We're all adapting to changing circumstances and navigating the technology of learning online. We are absolutely committed to making sure that you are able to complete what you started. So what does that mean to you right now? Here are three things you can do. First, check out what online options are available to you to make sure you're not losing time or money. We have added resources and guidance to our websites to help answer your frequently asked questions. Second, use this time to seek out opportunities with employers, whether for an internship or a job. When we get past this crisis, they'll be hiring. Third, even though interaction is limited and we must practice social distancing, seek ways to help your neighbors, especially those most at risk of the virus. And this is our commitment to you. We've worked to put in place more flexibility around financial aid requirements. We've worked with our state and federal leaders to allow flexible timing for meeting academic requirements. While the events associated with COVID-19 are causing hardship and serious health issues, they are also causing us to be innovative, thoughtful, and collaborative. Together, we can face these challenges and move forward.